Good morning, GMS. My name is Shaylin Cunfield.
And my name is Austin Bobbitt.
Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date is Tuesday, September 14th, 2021. Let's take a look at today's weather.
Sam, what can we expect from the weather today?
When I feel that chill.
Thank you, Jalen Austin. Hello, my name is Sam, and I'm here with the weather. Today, there will be a high of 83 and a low of 67. This is Sam Singleport from WGMS and how to help you with their birthdays.
All that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats, and shoulder pads.
Thank you, Sam. My name is Honey Marks, and we would like to wish a happy birthday to Cameron Gurley and Caleb Hammond. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS, not a Ramsey with your lunch.
Standing in the huddle. Listening to the call.
Good morning, GMS. My name is Ramsey Blevins, and today's lunch will be barbecue pork, macaroni and cheese, pinto beans, hash browns, jalapeno cornbread, fresh fruit, and milk. Wednesday's lunch will be chicken wings, macaroni and cheese, pinto beans, hash browns, royal sister sherbet, fresh fruit, and milk. This is Ramsey Blevins, reporter from WGMS, National Taylor of Your Sports.
They didn't let just anybody in that club.
Thank you, Ramsey. Hello, my name is Taylor Cooper, and I hope you can come out to support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. Today, the football game will be played on Tuesday, September 14th in Fort Payne. The 7th grade will play at 5 o'clock, and the 8th grade will play at 6 o'clock. The volleyball team will play at 5 at Hampton Cove against Hampton Cove, and Saturday at Albertville Middle School against Albertville Middle School. The cross country has a meet Friday and the day one showcase at Huntsville, and Saturday is the day two showcase. That's it for the sports news today. Now to Alicia with your announcements.
Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood.
Thank you, Taylor. Hello, my name is Alicia Williams, and I'd like to choose from school in Athens with you. The GMS 2022 yearbook is now on sale. To purchase a yearbook, you can bring cash or check for $35 to the Media Center in Seamus Samuels, or you can purchase it online at Belfour.com. Thursday, September 16th is progress reports. Friday, September 17th, we will have a fall prep rally. For 8th grade, Ms. Casey's classes will have an accelerated math test Tuesday, September 14th. That's all the announcements today. Now back to Jalen and Austin.
Hola, I'm Shamile Sayed Mendez, and I am the author of Wish Upon a Stray. This is the story of Maria Emilia. She's 11 years old, and her family's moving from Argentina to the United States. And her family has been waiting for this opportunity for a long time. But Maria Emilia was not very excited when she first gets the news, because she has a life set up in Argentina. She has to leave her friends behind and a part of her family. She's very sad that a big part of her heart is staying behind. And when she arrives in the United States, things are not as she had envisioned. She struggles with the language, she struggles to find new friends. One day, she's singing in her backyard and a puppy is attracted by her voice. Having a little friend beside her, even though they can't communicate with words, that's wonders for Maria Emilia. It helps her not to be so lonely anymore. Ever since that moment, things started looking up for Maria Emilia. Sometimes we make wishes and we want things to happen to our family and in our life, and we never know the timing. And sometimes the timing is not perfect. But if we look for the silver lining, we will always see what amazing opportunities we have to discover things about ourselves and about our family and about new places, only if we give ourselves the chance. Look for my book, Wish Upon a Stray, at your Scholastic Book Fair.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporter from WGMS, I'm Jalen Cofield.
And I'm Austin Bobbitt. We'll see you tomorrow, and
have a great day.
Every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall.
Thank you.